Here are my tips for first-time cruisers, part 2. Number 1, keep your phone on airplane mode throughout the entire cruise. So many passengers have been billed thousands of dollars on their phone bill due to the fact that they went on the internet, sent calls, or even made messages without having airplane mode turned on. Even if you do buy the Wi-Fi on board, still be sure to keep airplane mode turned on. Number 2, buy traveler's insurance. It is worth it. You don't know what will happen before your cruise or on your cruise, so it's safe to not take any chances and just pay a bit more for traveler's insurance. Number 3, if your cruise ship has activities that are reservation only, be sure one of the first things you do when you get on board is book them. And you can easily do that on the Cruise Lines app. And number 4, while in port, keep track of time. All aboard is usually 30 minutes before the ship departs, so be sure to give yourself enough time just in case there is traffic to get back to the ship.